tipped along now for the carry back up into two-on-one. Kuznetsov holds, beats across, Ovechkin scores!
Ted, the territorial play. Kuznetsov waits, Colin Miller backs up. Pacioretty goes all the way back. The lane opens up and the grade eight goes top shelf on Marc-Andre Fleury.
And he started it all with a near miss big hit on Pacioretty, who never got the puck in deep. And then Kuznetsov with the slick feet.
Carpenter delays, fed a vacant point that's brought back up by Kuznetsov. And from Connolly, Kuznetsov attacks!
Turnovers in the offensive zone will end up in the back of your net. Ryan Carpenter trying to make something happen. 3-on-2 back the other way. Conley to Kuznetsov to Alexander Ovechkin. And it's a 4-2 game.
It's just a wizard with the puck. Little give and go action with Conley. And then watch him cut to the middle. And just a beautiful seeing eye pass onto Ovechkin's stick, who one times it from his onside, his strong side. Eddie, not an easy thing to do.
And if you're Ryan Carpenter on his back check, you got to tie that stick up of Ovechkin, or at least have your stick on the